Okay, so this way we have Do you think you will get equal parts? No. If I will divide it just as a slanting, okay, fine. You can get here also slant line, or you can make a vertical line also. So this vertical line makes two equal parts. Okay, clear? Now let's go towards next question. B. Color half the number of shapes as shown here. If you will see here, then the flowers are there. Okay, in one box. So let's first count and you know how many flowers are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So what is the half of 10? Means to make the half, we have to divide that number by 2. So if you will divide 10 by 2, we get 5. Okay. So look, if I will divide it from horizontal, I get 5 upper side and 5 down side flowers, right? Or I can do that. I can shade it this flower. Okay, you can see here, just take a look now.